We just left the Fort Sill Museum Visitor Center, which contained a lot of Fort Sill's early days history. We're heading to Fort Sill Post Cemetery to visit Quanah Parker's grave, and then on down the way to visit Geronimo's final resting place. So don't go anywhere if that sounds interesting to you.
That flower container.
Died in 1874. That's a baby. 3 days old. These are unknown. A lot of these are unknown. Here's Chief Big Bow.
Picking bird.
How many of them can you pronounce, though? I dose him.
Thomas,
if you pronounce Thomas. Chuck, Leslie. It's much easier.
Good grief.
Huh. Looks like green names or something. Because there's named. There's an R. Yeah, renamed.
Hmm. Made a note.
Maybe this one, no. Was it buried here?
But he had a headstone,
kind of like about this tall.
Well, there's a couple more over here. Now we're at Geronimo's burial place.
You boys do it all the time.
Right over there. We'll go see in just a minute. Apache warrior with Geronimo.
They want him to have a happy time. We've got two quarters, a dime, a bunch of nickels, and 1,000 pennies.
He was chief. What is that?
It says AV on it.
The river done going dry.
Go over there with you, Mom. This is sick. Y'all ought to stand over there so I can take a picture of y'all. There's shade.